And back here in central Kentucky, a reminder for parents in Lexington. Today was the final day of class for Fayette County Public School students ahead of the holiday winter break. The break starts tomorrow. Students return to class on January 4th in 2024.